Oh, it's back. Thank fuck for that. That was weird. Alright. Now I've got my audio back. I kind of wanted to go into the tower. Maybe I should do that. Where am I? So I'll go from there, maybe. I'll go to the tower, see what the tower's saying. I have a quick check to make sure if there's anything in here. Losing my mind. Really? You fucking prick. Fucking arsehole thing, Jesus Christ. Okay, so that's that. Debuff because of the asshole dragon. Wonderful. Let's see what he sells. Come on, something good. Oh, fuck yeah. Cool. That'll do. Oh, a T-Rex dog actually spawning where it's supposed to spawn. What I'd see today. bastard. Oh, we're in. Backing in. Fucking way, wouldn't I? Suddenly enemies. Oh, and you've got no poise. All right. Cool, 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 cool. And there's a wall. Mate, that health tick is fucking ridiculous. What the fuck's going on there? Yeah, there's something not quite right with the health ticks I'm getting from the damage. Especially with an enemy like this. Kicking does nothing either. Need to check my... Is something going on with my stats or... Something's proper screwing me. I don't think I have anything wrong with me. Is it just the mod being brutal? Or is it the co-op mod fucking me over? Who knows? Shit, I missed that. Whoops. Shoot on it. Wait, no. No, it's not. No, it is not, apparently. Let's have a look what's in here. Oh, you guys. Are they hitting like fucking trucks? guys just fucking piss me off now. So why are they hurting me this bad? What? I don't understand why I've got like a debuff, or is there a damage increase that I've just not seen? Is that does not feel right. I can see on my HUD that I've got a down, but I don't know what the down is. See anything off or wrong? Press the button on the back of my controller. Just trying to think of something to share the aggro or something, because this is crazy. Ugh. Alright, let me I'll equip something to my bar to give me a summon just to reduce the aggro, because both of them with the damage output seems a bit much. It's like they're hitting with the power of like what the god skin would have that would actually be there. But the obviously that boss and that moveset. Not last night. thing is, jumping out, in and out from engaging them is super fucking hard. Because when you're swinging at one, you stagger it, but then the other one's gonna... is already leading up for a swing. I know. Maybe I'm just a bit underleveled for this. He was thrown off the arena, wasn't he? He's not gonna last that long, is he? The fucking base shield?